Here's your updated video cast for your KOCO 5 apps and also KOCO.com. Comfortable nights and cool mornings coming up over the next several days. It looks sweet as far as the evenings go after the sun goes down especially. And then as you get into the afternoons, they'll continue to be hot, at least until next weekend. That's when we get our next cold front, and that's a little peek ahead into next weekend with highs in the 70s. That's going to be our first taste of fall with our next strong front moving through. Now, lows for tonight, they'll be very close to average. Notice average low of 59, and we'll see mostly upper 50s and lower 60s across the state with light and variable winds. Should be beautiful. Coming up for tomorrow, temperatures a little above average again. High of around 85 here in Oklahoma City, 87 at Lawton, and close to 90 at Altus. And there will be some 90s coming up in the state as we move through next week. But again, that next strong front coming in next weekend. You're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.